Do you want this smooth, dreamy movement in your still images that pulls your audience in? That's called the Ken Burns effect. It's used all the time in movie reviews, history lessons, and even documentaries to smoothly zoom and pan over images for a polished look. Hi there, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and today I'm going to show you a tool that helps you add the Ken Burns effect to your images automatically, and you don't need to know keyframing or editing skills to get it done. But before we dive in, make sure that you like this video and subscribe to our channel. With that said, let's get started. Open DemoCreator, minimize the screen, and open the image that you want to use in your video. After that, go back to DemoCreator and click on the Video Recorder option. Now go to the Camera and Screen tab. Finally, click on the magic tool icon on the toolbar. Once the magic tool window opens, open Smart Zoom mode to move ahead. Then click the red button to start recording your video. From here, whenever you want a pan and zoom effect on the image, just click on the area that you want. For example, I can click here if I want to zoom in on this part. And when I want this part zoomed out, I just move the cursor to another place. I can also pan the image by simply clicking on one side and then clicking the other side. You won't see the effect right away, but the moment you stop the recording, you'll see the image with the Ken Burns effect in the final result. So let's move to the next part. When you finish recording, click the red button again, and you'll go to the editing window. You can play your recordings here. You can see that the movements are added to your image automatically. Now, if you want to make any changes, just double-click the arrows to adjust the position and the direction of the Ken Burns effect, and extend and shorten the arrows to adjust the speed. Now that you're done recording and editing, let's check out the final results. Just hit the export button to save the file to your computer so you can upload it anywhere that you want. So now you can get the Ken Burns effect automatically without diving deep into editing or spending money on fancy software. Comment below to let us know what topic you want to learn next. That's it from me today. We'll see you in the next one.